subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
Hi friends, welcome to Manipal Kitchen. Today I would like to share the recipe of Palak and Moong Bean Dosa, which is a protein dosa. Okay, now add 1/2 cup moong bean to a bowl. Add enough water to soak, wash and soak it for overnight, that is for 8 hours. Now drain water and transfer it to a blender bowl. Add 1/2 inch chopped ginger peas and 1 green chili chopped, and 1/2 cup chopped palak leaves, only leaves. Close the lid and grind it fine. Transfer the batter to a bowl. Add salt as needed. Add little water washing the bowl and adjust consistency. Now mix it well till combined. The dosa pan is hot, rub it with a tissue paper. Keep it on high flame now and add 1 ladle of dosa batter, adjusted dosa batter, and spread it as thin as possible. Now switch the flame to medium. Dosa is cooking and now splash some oil over it. You can see the dosa cooked, I mean the brown color you can see. Now just loosen the dosa and flip it. Press all over the dosa with the spatula so that the uncooked parts get cooked. Flip again. Yeah, now the dosa is cooked fine. Yummy dosa is ready. Transfer to a plate. Yummy palak moong dosa is ready to relish with any chutney of your choice. Now I have served that with hing chutney. Please subscribe to my channel for new recipes. Bye for now.